things.
I'd just like to take this time to thank Joe and DPW and our workers for the streets and everything cleared. Well done. Congratulations on our new positions here in the police department. Corporal Coleman and special officer. And only one thing out of the construction office. Recently, the Department of Community Affairs reclassified certain home improvements to make them ordinary maintenance. Some of the items were roofing. You will no longer need a permit to get roofing done or siding done. Also included in that was alarm systems, outdoor irrigation, chimney linings, indoor sheetrock or drywall, and replacement of indoor plumbing fixtures. So it's a little bit of a, it's usually about $200-$300 permit usually for them.
Yeah, it depends on the usage, and they didn't waive all of that. They curtailed a lot of it. You still do need permits for certain things. So if anyone has any questions to the public, I would encourage them to contact the office and we'll be more than glad to help them.
That was for residential.
Yes, all residential, does not affect any commercial properties.
That's all right.
A couple things. The rec department working on the hockey rinks for their upcoming tournament. The Eastern Regionals are going to be in town from April 16th to the 22nd. The Easter egg hunt, Saturday, March 31st at 11 a.m. As always, be there on time. Opening day for baseball and softball is Saturday, April 14th. And also Highway Public Works, great job as always, and congratulations to the company. Bell Oaks, what, softball? Mm-hmm. Oh, Bell Oaks starts Monday as well. Thank you. That's all.
Yes, I too would like to congratulate our officers tonight. Of course, Jared Walton, John Harris Dervis, and Class of Officer Pataki. Wish them all the best. And also, congrats to all our PBA award recipients tonight. That means a lot to the real community builder that they do that and recognize our residents to aid and assist us. A public works, March has been a very busy month with three nor'easters. I'd like to extend my thanks and gratitude to all four divisions of our public works department. They worked together. They got us through it. And again, compliments just flow in on our road conditions. I can't believe how good we keep everything. Once we get through and get into spring, we'll be doing our scheduled road reconstructions and spring cleanups in our parks. A lot of other things. We're going to be real busy once we get through this bad month.
Thank you, Mayor. Also like to congratulate the promotions on the police department and the new hires. For fire, we have 65 fire calls for the month and 255 EMS calls. Extremely busy over there, and our new ladder truck will be delivered tomorrow at noon, and it'll take a month to get all the bells and whistles on it before it gets up and operating. That's it, Mayor. Thank you.
Okay, not too much. I thought today we would have had the budget report for you. However, it will not be up online until April 10 or 11. The problem is we're still finalizing ours to get it as low as possible. The school is pretty firm, local district, on theirs. Black Horse Pike District has not finalized, nor has the county. So to present something tonight could be off. So I apologize, I thought it would have been done, but anyway, April 10 or 11, it'll be up online, and then at our April council meeting, we'll do the presentation and the vote for official approval. When you're listening to the resolutions and ordinances tonight, one you're going to hear, there's a change in the COLA cost of living increase that allows Belmar to go to 3% from the previous year's total. That has not been done yet, nor do we know if it will be. And then you're also going to see a resolution that the United States Equal Opportunity Employment Act, which is new this year in August of 17, amends any local budget laws or governing bodies so that all hirings must be done according to federal guidelines. And then the only other thing I have, a couple things that the school had wanted me to bring up. If you know of anyone from now till the 29th of March that could send in any women's toiletries, beauty supplies, Mother's Day items, there are schools making up baskets for mothers in need. And if you register for a summer enrichment program, it goes till April 20th. There will be no late registrations, if I correctly said. There'll be nothing late this year. A lot of people wait till the last minute, and you will not get in from what Annette told me the other day. Nothing else.
I too want to congratulate Joey, your group, all your directors and employees. Fantastic job. As you know, I'm always on the phone with you, worry. And the good thing about it is, well, some of the schools around the area were closed today, but because you guys do a fantastic job, we were open 2 hours late. Even the old high school, Black Horse Pike Regional, was closed. Mount Ephraim was closed.